Here we go. We just installed vinyl cedar shake siding on this house. We're on the front now, and as you can see, it was a tear off.
OJ channel, starter strip, straight.
For your free consultation and estimate, or go to one of our websites.
You see, that's what you want. That's what you want with every course once you install it.
Make a trim board, we're getting a nice panel look on it. We have some cold molding between the blocks. It's just finishing up right now.
OJ channel, starter strip, straight.
Can see the lumber. What we've done here, instead of putting a column on the bottom,